Minister of Wellness Ministries and Rock Newman Show 2.0 present free community health fair and seminar Saturday, March 18th, 2023 at Union Temple Baptist Church, Washington, D.C. Or as VP before we reach capacity, dmvhealthfair.eventbrite.com or click the link in the description box. If you can't make it in person, no worries. You can purchase the live stream link by visiting theministerofwellness.com under healing services, or once again, just click that link in the description box. Calling all potential vendors, sponsors, or volunteers, please submit a contact form via theministerofwellness.com or call 888-847-8026. That's 888-847-8026. It's high time for a health revolution.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Apples helps with many serious diseases. And that's why I give my sons eat a lot of apples, and then I juice a lot of apples. I do a lot of apple juice. I do cucumber and apple juice. I'm on an all fruit healing. I do all fruits. And I'm actually on day three of a 30-day all fruit healing challenge as I head into the March 11th at Columbia, Tennessee. I know I've been talking so much about the DMV, but just to let you all know, If you are anywhere near Columbia, Tennessee, which is right outside of Nashville, I will be there. Family Harvest Church, March the 11th. I will be there and I will be doing an upgraded. So I'm in the midst. I'm on the third 30-day all fruit. So I do all fruits. I just don't have a need after years and years of eating pounds and pounds of kale and other vegetables. I have truly come to an understanding, and I only could do that because I mixed it with a lot of fruit, but I truly am convinced through clinical evidence of myself that I am meant to be 100% fruit. So I do cucumber is a melon, and I mix that. I juice that because it has a ton of water in it. The melons hydrate you, and I juice that with the apples, and then I do a lot of grapes and oranges, and that's what I do on most days. And I take my vitamin D3 and my vitamin B12. Okay. And then from time to time, I might do some zinc and vitamin K2. And that's it. That's it, brothers and sisters. And then I work out and train like a monster. So I look forward to seeing you all March 11th. And then after that, March 18th. But yes, don't forget March 11th, Columbia, Tennessee. If you're in the area, come on by. Free and very powerful message that will be delivered. So apples contain antioxidants, beneficial vitamins, and a lot of other nutrients. Because of the nutritional content of apples, apples will help improve your health. They come in a variety of shapes, colors, and flavors, and all kinds of apples are good for your health. And here, let's go over some of the benefits of eating those apples. The antioxidants in the apples will help regulate blood sugar levels. Polyphenols, those are active antioxidant-rich components found in plant-based hillets. Apple polyphenols can help block the digestive enzyme used to break down starch into sugar, and this increases the body's ability to use insulin more effective. Okay, meaning that, again, the fruits don't need insulin to work. That's why the fruits will quickly heal your type 2 and type 1 diabetes. Apples are important for your lungs. Eating an apple a day lowers your risk of developing lung cancer. That's incredible. Those who ate lots of apples and tomatoes have a slower loss of lung function. Apples are a high fiber fruit that supports digestion and keeps you fuller for longer. Okay, because of that high fiber. And you should eat the apples with the peel, which is why it's important to make sure your apples are organic. Make sure the apples are organic. And then the apples are also rich in useful, because the apple peel is rich in useful fiber and other very important medicines in that apple peel. Apples are good for heart health. They improve the health of the heart in a variety of ways. That's why they're red. They're part of the red fruit healing that I advocate for all heart diseases. They're high in soluble fiber, which aids in cholesterol reduction. And they also include polyphenols, which are related to lower blood pressure and reducing the risk of stroke. So apples are incredible. Then, of course, apples are an astringent fruit. Apples and pears are astringent. Okay, so they're right up there with citrus fruits and with grapes. Apples grow on a tree high towards the sky, high towards the heavens. Very powerful. Closer, the higher you get up to the most high, the more alkalinity it has in it. And so apples are an astringent fruit, which means they suck out. They attach and suck out excess mucus and pus and repair inflammation damage. So they are an excellent addition to any healing for any disease that you may going through. So make sure you consume your apples. And then usually another good thing about apples, they're easy to grow and then they're cheap, especially if you find a local farmer. The Most High has created medicines from the earth, my brothers and sisters. He who is wise will not abhor them.
Good news, family. We initially were not going to be able to run our usual Black History Month product sale this month. However, the warehouse manager has informed me that we actually do have in-stock supplements ready to ship right away. So starting now through Sunday, 5 days, use the promo code BLACKHEALTH23 and you can get 50% off the following in-stock supplements. Blood sugar balance, bowel movement assistance, male libido enhancement, kidney and bladder support, skin care, respiratory system support, female hormonal balance, vitamin B12, breast health, bone and teeth, rest and sleep, gallbladder support, gout support, hypothyroid, female libido enhancement. The pinned comment section will contain all the links to just click and purchase right away, or you can always call our administrative assistant, Brother Gerard, at 888-847-8026, 888-847-8026. The Minister of Wellness.com. TheMinisterOfWellness.com. Black History Month Health Coaching Special with me, your Minister of Wellness, brothers and sisters. I'll give you 30 minutes by video for just $75, and that's 55% off the regular cost. That's couples or individuals, male or female. 80% of all health resolutions are broken this month. That's why I created this fantastic opportunity to get personalized coaching via video with me, your Minister of Wellness, at an incredibly discounted price. So take advantage and book as many sessions as you need. As always, all coaching comes with a 25% complimentary store-wide discount code. TheMinisterOfWellness.com, TheMinisterOfWellness.com, 888-847-8026, 888-847-8026, or click the link in the pinned comment section. If you are someone you know, if you are actively being blessed by the Minister of Wellness Ministries, please click the link in the description box or go to theministerofwellness.com/give and give a donation, brothers and sisters, to help us continue to reach and save as many of our people as possible. Sow a seed back to the ministry that has sowed a seed of life into your health. Thank you so much for being kind and helping us promote the truth about health. The Most High will richly bless you for helping us to continue to save lives. TheMinisterOfWellness.com/give. TheMinisterOfWellness.com/give for all the ways. Check out the description box or you can send a quick Cash App donation to $Minister of Wellness, $Minister of Wellness.